Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So I was taking Reva for a walk today, just now, like 10 minutes back. And usually I told you, right, I feed all the street dogs in my area. So suddenly I see there's a very thin and malnutrition dog walking towards my area. And then I could sense that she's not able to see anything because she was hitting everything, whatever is coming in front of her. She's very docile, malnutrition dog. I think from somewhere she has entered. So I've just rescued her. I tied her to my gate. I've called one of the rescuers from Bangalore. He's on the way. In this COVID situation, someone responding is the great thing. Thank you so much, Vicky, for helping me, and Girish sir and Jayatra sir. I'll just post everything, how the rescue is going to be done. I've rescued from my end. Now I'm just waiting for the rescuer so that I can send the dog to the right place. I'm sure she's very old and blind. She needs the right treatment. Whether she survives or not, I want her last days to be spent in a better place. So join me for the rescue. So I'm here at the rescue. I've rescued it. I've tied her to the gate. She is like senseless, honestly. She's not drinking water, neither she's eating anything. So the auto is on the way, the rescue team is on the way. So yeah, she's very malnutritioned, and I tried to give her water, she's not drinking. Let's see, she's not even biting. She's very I don't know whether she's friendly or not, but so let's see what happens. Water em tagaledu aa collar na dog ni walking ki techi kattanu andaru. Very friendly, ante friendly kadu, ade not attacking. सर मैं कितना रोड में उंडे कन्ना शेल्टर लो एकड़ो बज्जो है देखिए पर वो दिख नहीं रहा ना वो अंदर चला जा रहा है
नहीं नहीं ये हो जाएगा ये देखेगा
ये भी दिख रहा है देखो अभी इससे पहले नहीं दिख रहा था दोनों
आएगा आएगा आंख तो
आएगा ना हाँ ओके बस उसको आंख खा जाए वो खाना खा ली कुछ थैंक यू सो मच Rescue is done. I'm back home. So Jayatra has come. He picked up the dog, and Girish sir approved the rescue. Finally, I can sleep tonight happily, because if I see something and it is not rescued or it is not in a right place, then I cannot sleep. So that's the reason I make sure whatever I see in front of me, at least in front of me, I should help them, because at this moment I cannot step out of my house and go somewhere else for rescues. But यू नो एट टाइम्स आई फील द नेचर वॉन्ट्स मी टू हेल्प दैट्स वाई अदरवाइज वाई वुड द डॉग फ्रॉम समवेयर कम टू कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ माई आईज एंड आई एम हैप्पी द ओल्ड एंड ब्लाइंड डॉग गॉट सम शेल्टर टू लिव इन हर लास्ट डेज आई वुड से इफ जैत्रा वॉज टेलिंग दैट द डॉग कैन बी ट्रीटेड द आईज कैन बी ट्रीटेड एंड शी विल बी नॉर्मल सो आई विल कीप अ ट्रैक ऑन हर एंड थैंक यू सो मच एवरी वन हु कॉल्ड मी क्विकली to help her. I got so many calls saying that they can come, but luckily I got a help already. So thank you everyone. Thank you Sandeep Aneja who called me just now to come and rescue. So I have your number. I'll call you anytime for rescuing. Thank you Vicky. Thank you Girish sir. Thank you Jaitra and thank you Sandeep. Thank you everyone.